Hey everybody, it's Big James, Life in the Dumps. And today, kind of in the dumps. Just another typical shit show Monday, kids. Let's roll the window up and turn that radio down. Now, I've been working the same job out here for about 2 weeks now. And I like it. Keeps me off the highway and out of the traffic. Because out here in Denver, the traffic's... I don't like it. I'd rather work at night than deal with that. You don't get nothing done because of the traffic. You're just sitting in it all day. You should be getting 6-8 loads, and you're only getting 3 or 4. And anyways, I like working on site and just moving dirt back and forth. But the thing is they come in on a Monday, and there's a big puddle of antifreeze under my truck. They want to put me in another truck that I can't even fit in. And so we get my truck fixed. It was just a seal. Then I get out here to the job site, and it rained its ass off out here over the weekend. Like Friday or Saturday and Sunday, just so we didn't. Yeah, Friday and Saturday, so we didn't work out here Saturday. So here we are Monday. Get out here only to find that our entrance into where we're hauling dirt out got big ruts in it. They won't fill it in. Well, we're bouncing all over the place, tearing my back up. And then they want us to pull in and back up so they can load us, which I'm fine with. But they want to have a whole bunch of shit in the way, so we got to do fancy backing. But all I got to do is just get a guy down there and get 2 minutes to move the stuff. Finally, I said something. Hey, move your shit. It's in our way. And I get a dirty look when I say something about it. And I'm like, hey, I mean, you see the trucks pulling in. You see that this is our line. Do you want to set buckets of hydraulic fluid and other crap in our way? Come on, guys. Anywho, on a lighter note, I bought an Instapot by Crock-Pot. Nice. It's really nice. It's a Crock-Pot version, not an Instapot or whatever version. But, made some ribs in it. And I'm going to have those ribs for lunch today. I should have made a video, but I wanted to make it one time because I never used one. So, here in the next couple days, I hope to make a video about making some smoked ribs in the Instapot. Sorry, I'm looking for my light. And we're going to do like a fancy rice as well. Like one of the Jubilee rice or whatever, the jasmine rice. That's it, jasmine rice. But we're going to do it with some beans and have like a dirty rice thing going on. And then I'm going to make my real quick tuna casserole as well. I think you guys will like that. But anyways, this is Big James, Life in the Dumps. Y'all mother truckers drive safe.